shuttle. This is Lieutenant Victus with the 9th platoon. Do you copy?
We hear you, 9th platoon.
We're approaching the bomb site, Commander. Getting bounced around pretty bad.
This is as close as we get, Lieutenant. Look for somewhere to set your platoon down.
Copy that.
Talk to me about this Cerberus bomb.
It's not Cerberus, Commander. It's Turian.
What do you mean, Turian?
It was planted centuries ago, after the Krogan rebellions. The bomb was a safeguard against another galactic war.
Brutal, but it makes a certain kind of sense. Put the Krogan down hard if they tried anything.
You won't earn trust with tactics like that. But right now we focus on disarming that bomb.
Yes, but Cerberus found it. Detonation means all-out war between my people and the Krogan.
Right. Where is it?
Those buildings ahead. Cerberus brought equipment to dig it up. The 9th platoon will cover your flank, Commander.
With all this activity, the Krogan have to know something's up.
Then we can't fail, Commander.
Copy that, Lieutenant.
We need to keep moving.
Once we reach the bomb, I'll need to reprogram the trigger.
Extreme, but those were desperate times.
After all this, to lose everything in a flash, it's monstrous.
Cerberus is putting up a fight, but the 9th platoon is advancing, Commander.
Good work, Lieutenant.
Commander, we need a lot of mortar fire!
Copy that. Sound of that. Must have been far enough underground to stay hidden. Cerberus had to dig it out.
I hope Victus knows what he's doing. We won't get a second chance. We gotta move, Shepard.
Commander, we're entering the bomb site. Moving towards the control station.
Roger that. We're on our way. Control schematics for automated turrets. No good now, but they might be useful later.
Damn it! Cerberus has a head start.
We're close. Come on.
I'm at the control panel, Commander.
Cerberus set up a firewall around the trigger mechanism to slow us down. I need to create a bypass. That'll take time. But like you said, no trigger, no explosion.
Are you sure you can disarm the trigger?
Yes, it's old tech. I know what to do. Buy me a few minutes, Commander.
We'll make sure you have the time you need, Lieutenant.
Understood. Starting bypass. And thank you for making sure I get this chance.
Just make it right, soldier.
Look out! Commander!
Focus on the bomb. We'll handle Cerberus. Nobody gets past us. Clear?
Clear.
Thank you. going down! Now!
Victory at any cost.